The Sarasota firefighters were called out to a smoky fire tonight. A call came in at 8:17, a house fire in the 1200 block of 14th Street. First units in were able to confine the fire to the kitchen area of the single-family home with some damage to cupboards and shelving. The fire was quickly put out, though. No word on the cause. Fire officials are still investigating.